friend of nature is to protect them and not to destroy them. As a kid like me, let us take good care of what God created for us.
When to pick flowers?
Ask permission if you want to pick flowers.
But for me, I choose not to pick flowers because flowers help beautify our nature.
How to protect trees, nests, and everything in nature?
Plant trees, do not cut them.
Don't litter garbage everywhere.
Seed nests, don't poke them, don't come close to them, and do not tell people who might destroy them.
These are the leaves of my gum. It is green, it is smooth, and the edges are wavy.
These are the leaves of my bow. It's green, and the leaves are very smooth.
These are the leaves of the little coconut tree. They are long and thin.
These are the leaves of our apple.
As I walk, I see beautiful flowers, trees, wonderful grass. I hear birds chirping. I feel the breeze of the wind.
I see
conserve nature.